Ford and Bill Malone, the current program controller. Also, thank you to Adrian Campion, who is the makeup artist, who did her best to ensure my appearance didn't frighten children who stayed up too late. I met a woman on the streets of Dunleary some time ago who said, "You look even worse in real life than you do on television." That's thanks to Adrian. And also thanks to an old friend, Joan.